First visiting places in the city Mumbai, the economic capital of the country. Maren Drive. If you get a chance to visit Mumbai, then don't forget to explore the amazing drive. It's 4 kilometers long promenade along the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Road in the southern part of Mumbai. Elephanta Caves. Elephanta Caves are UNESCO World Heritage Site and a collection of cave temples. It's dedicated to Hindu god Lord Shiva. Haji Ali Dargah. Haji Ali Dargah is a mosque and a dargah, or you can say a monument, of Fir Haji Ali Shah Bukhari. It's located near coast of Worli in the southern part of Mumbai. Sri Mahalakshmi Temple. Mahalakshmi Temple is one of the most famous temple of Mumbai. It's situated Bhulabhabi Desai Road in Mahalakshmi area. Bandra Worli Sea Link. It is one of the most beautiful bridges of the country. You get a chance to visit Mumbai, then don't forget to explore this sea link. The Gateway of India, Mumbai. The Gateway of India is a monument built in early 20th century in the city of Mumbai. If you get a chance to visit the Gateway of India, you can also explore Hotel Taj that is near to Gateway of India. Sri Siddhi Vinayak Ganpati Mandir. This temple is dedicated to Lord Ganesh Ji. It's a Hindu temple. It is one of the most visiting place, especially for Hindu beliefs. Bandra Fort. Kestrel D. Aguda, also known as Bandra Fort, is a fort located in Bandra, Mumbai. Hanging Gardens, Mumbai. It is one of the most beautiful gardens of Mumbai. The Hanging Gardens in Mumbai, also known as Feroz Shah Mehta Gardens. Sanjay Gandhi National Park. If you really love nature, then don't forget to explore this national park, which is 87 square kilometer protected area in Mumbai, Maharashtra.